only sunscreen company we make for families. I formulated this a long time ago for people with extremely sensitive skin, because a lot of people react to sunscreens and they need something that's really quite gentle but still protects their family. This process here to develop this particular sunscreen took 2 years. So each one of these is going through the process, starting with the very first sample and refining them as we go, to both feel good on the skin, to tick the boxes as in how nice it is to apply, but also, most importantly, is it an SPF 50?
There's a black mark on the back of the tube. It's got an eye mark. So we have that printed, that sensor looks for that black eye mark. It does the crimp and an expiry date. It's all very quick and very efficient. It really has gone from us a home enterprise into something that's a little bit larger. It's very satisfying because, as well as growing the business, I'm now employing other New Zealanders. And that's, for me, that's fantastic.
When it comes to being out in the sun in New Zealand, if we can make it attractive, if we can make it a good price point as well, so it's not out of reach of everybody, all those things are really, really important. And obviously keeping it in New Zealand as well, the whole operation.